It's commonly believed moths are mesmerized and fatally drawn to lights at night, but they actually use moonlight for navigation. Outdoor lights confuse them, interrupting their natural orientation. They end up spiraling towards the bulb, trying to maintain a fixed angle to its light, exhausting themselves circling it. They then get scorched or disoriented. Simply turning off unused lights reduces harm.